Wow.
Two, three.
Look at that for an angle on the backhand.
Five, six.
And Hayata responds herself. Oh, devastating.
I
guess a little bit lucky in the end, but she's just so rangy as well, Hayata. Yeah. So difficult to get it away from her.
Deep groove for Hayata.
Too strong for Ando there. 11-6.
How is she?
Got to be kidding me!
Oh my goodness!
Wow.
6-4.
She's coming back slowly here, Ando. There's nothing slow about that though, that was rapid. Oh, now again, Burns are there. Locks up the scores.
Eight.
This is complete dynamite.
Oh, give it up. Oh, come on.
11, 8, game to Hayata.
She can take a breather now.
Love, 4. Six, love.
That was a beautiful switch. She's on top in the match here, but this has come out of nowhere.
Wow.
8-3.
Beautiful. She'll be a little bit frustrated with the way this game started.
Mm. Beautiful.
Nine,
Ando sending
six.
That out there, just setting up the line there quickly out to the forehand.
Taking candy off the baby with that forehand, wasn't it?
Wow.
13-all.
No chance of getting that back. That'd take a Chosun Ming forehand by the barriers, wouldn't it? Yeah.
Dug that out somehow and has turned that third game around. Hina Hayata through to another WTT semi-final.